Hello? Can you hear me? I can't believe that went down. It's so sunny out too, dude. I don't know what... what went down? I mean, my power. My, for those of you that didn't see the chat, or are confused, everything's still booting up on my end, so please hold. Here, I'll show the intermission. Nah, not Comcast. It was actually... pay the bills, yes. Although we did have a downed wire recently, so maybe... I don't know, man. I don't know. I'll have to check outages in my area. We are going to be relaunching the server. Please wait, guys. They were just dealing with some technical difficulties. Got my priorities straight, launching my wallpaper engine to put on my wallpaper. Windows finally made me update. They did it. It worked. They forced my hand, dude. I didn't want to do it, but they made me. What is this next playlist? This auto-played. Oh, it's Sounds of the Department Store. Vodders, for those of you that aren't able to hear anything right now, you can find it at poopballs.tv, very real website. Basically, this is the second half of the VOD prior to this, for anyone that wants to watch what just happened. I randomly went out because Peter Griffith shut down my, internet. Dude definitely DDoSed me. Actually, dude definitely unplugged my house power, because it wasn't internet, it was my entire fucking house. Oh my god, wait, I should charge a power bank, just in case, so I can charge my phone, because my phone is... Hold on, guys. I'm gonna go grab that while Project Zomboid launches. It's launching. Spooky? Yeah, it's not that sunny. It's like, the sun is out and it's a little cloudy, but no rain, no wind. That's pretty chill. I don't really think, anything should have caused that. All right, one sec. Thanks for waiting, guys. Sorry about that. I'll be... One sec. I'm gonna go grab this power bank. Hello, I'm back. Well, that sucked, but it is what it is. What up? Not much, just turned back on my power to my home. Hold on. Poor Ark. No, man, it's not a... I'm not poor. I pay the bills. I pay the bills. We just got fucked. Alright, we're in. We don't need this music anymore. We need this music. Hold, I'm about to host. Wait, Chief, are you still here? Oh yeah, name 10 bills. UK bill number one, that guy, he comes around. Power bill, water bill, the Bill of Rights, trash bill, Comcast bill. Impressed yet? Check one more thing. We're good. Yeah, we're all good. We are all good. Name 100 bill challenge. It's booting back up. literally the worst ending. I got stuck in a fence, died, and then fucking power went off right as Spud arrived. Tragic.
I'm gonna go turn this off.
Bill Appreciation Month! Whoa! Wow. Alright. So I lost my 32k points to offense. If you were betting on something and I didn't see it, and it was about 20 minutes ago, yeah. Maybe 10 minutes ago. When it rebooted Discord, dude, it linked me to Discord shop. What the fuck is this? Dude, I bought Bioshock Remastered on the Discord shop a long time ago, and they fucked me. They took my Bioshock Remastered, man. I don't have it anymore. I'll just wait for Judas. Which hopefully is good. Family gambles 50k every Easter in channel points. Wait, what happened? My power, my whole fucking house's power went out. I've had that happen before though, dude, where it just goes out randomly. I don't know why. I really don't know the reason. I have Bioshock Remastered on Nintendo Switch if you want me to send it to you. I don't want to play it on the Switch. I don't want to play it on there, but thank you, man. Can it run? Can it run on the Switch? Oh, we are so back. We are so back. Here, wait. I'll let people trickle in. I'm going to go fill up my water. And I'll BRB. Depends on your definition of... We're fine. We're fine. As long as it runs better than San Andreas on the Switch, we should be okay. One sec. I'm back for real. That's so fucked up. How could they do that to me? How long did we stream for?
Do that to me. Hold on. Wait.
Wait. Also, Joe, thanks for pinning that. Damn, we're almost at 3 hours, 40 minutes. Wow. It actually blew by. I was having so much fun. Oh my god. Enable PvP? I will. Alright, fuck it. I don't care. One sec. These buildings were supposed to be burning right now. The town was supposed to be on fire. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. What the fuck? Oh, I know what the problem is. All right, he's in. Nicolas Cage, thank you for the 9 months. Thanks, man. I love that Nicolas, I could call him that. He stops by here once in a while. I love that. Mm-hmm. You must be joshing. Tom Hanks comes by in here. Real. He has the name Tom Hanks. I'm still talking about this guy. That fucking blew my mind, man. Shit blew me away. Alright, give me an axe to hack Peter Griffin to death with. New run, new me. Badminton racket. I'll kill him with a badminton racket. He feels like badminton. Ooh, actually, metal bar. Metal bar should do the trick. Put the badminton rock in the ground. You need a gunman? I'm a firefighter! I fight fires! And Peter. Fuck it. Could use a backpack. A backpack would do really... A snare trap for Peter would also be kind of good. Hunting knife? I guess we could have it on our belt in case I need to... In case I get him on the ground and gotta finish him off, I'll finish him with a knife. That'll do it. 10 peg, forest camo poncho. Meh. Map? You got it. You got it, Buster. Does that help? I'm right here. I'm in old Louisville. Just like you said before the, before they took me down. Before they tried to silence me! Before they tried to silence me! Thank you, by the way, Pisty, if you're here for the 5 gifted. I said thanks in the chat, but I don't know if you probably saw it, but just saying. Fresh muffin, grab. Cupcake, grab. Shortbread cookie, grab. Cheesecake slice, grab. Grab, grab, grab. We're loaded. We're fucking loaded. The only thing is, I don't know what time it is in the game. So we need to find a watch. Because we need to be aware of the sprinters. Ooh, these are connected to a bunch of shops. We scored fat, dude. We actually scored so fat here. Eh. 1 sec, please. 1 sec. Okay. Bam 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 bam. Bam 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 bam. Chief, you should try to let me. You should let me try to saw your arm off. Because it'd be cool. Oh. Okay, it's definitely not nighttime, so we're all good. Hold on, I gotta get the epic orchestra version, ready. Okay. Alright, it's ready. It's fucking... It's loaded. That's enough of that for today. Bring it the fuck on! Owned. Owned. No watch. Owned. Somebody stop me. Going fuck it. No watch. Keyring. I say we take these keys and make them ours keys. And then I drop it. Excuse me, miss. Boom! Never mind. Can I please have... May I please have a, another key ring? I really want a watch, though. I really would like a watch. I need it. We gotta find an axe. I don't know where the fire department is in Louisville, but... an axe would be very nice. Would love an axe. Would adore an axe. What the... what the hell? What the hell? What the... okay, this is fine. This is fine. I'm okay. I'm okay, I'm okay. Was that? Hello? That was a zombie falling. Hello? Hello? What the fuck was that? That wasn't no zombie. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, it can't be. It's him! What's that music?
Yeah. It seems today that all you see
who the f- that's not Chief! Is that Chief? Hello? Who the hell is this? There's more of you? Show yourself! It's actually him. Where the fuck? We're gonna... oh my god. This whole song's gonna come out. I'm gonna cut you open? Who the fuck is this? There's more of you? That's not Chief. That's actually not Chief. That's the original! I'm PvPing. I'm going PvP mode. Fuck. I need an epic game song! All music plus one. I'm bleeding. Scratch, just a scratch.
Just a fish wound.
Let's leave. We're okay. No more of this. Hello? Is that Nim? I feel like that could be Nim, but Nim said he wasn't joining, but he might have breached.
Yeah.
This guy's a fucking psycho. Who the fuck? What? Ah! 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 No! Put that down! Put the fucking gun down! Get fucked, motherfucker! You get what you fucking deserve! Ah, oh, peace at last.
I just wanna talk.
It's fucking over! You're dead and you don't even know it! You're fucking dead, motherfucker! No. Okay, we gotta go. There's more of them out there.
Grab the gun, I can't. That's, one, that's, or we'd be fucking dead if we did that. And also...
Ooh, double bag.
Also,
I don't have training for guns on this character. This is a this is Fireman. That's his name, Fireman.
Okay, enough of this fucking music. What the fuck is this, guys? How open is this server right now?
Oh, God. Bomb?
Missed a bomb in the trunk?
No way, no way.
Aerosol bomb.
OMG.
Equip bomb and perform basic attack to throw.
Now you fucked up, motherfuckers. Epic opera.
I'm gonna bomb Quahog. Motherfuckers.
Still bleeding? Yeah. I'll just rip my tank top. Alien shirt? The fuck?
Won't be cutting the arm off today.
Damn, your audio isn't there. We just heard someone.
Wait, my Zomboid audio isn't there. Oh, shit!
Hold on. The reset fucked up my audio.
Oh my god.
Poopballs.tv, once again pushing poopballs.tv.
Alright, now...
Wait, it's still not there.
Hold on, I'll fix it
for the botters. Sorry, botters. I got this. I don't think any of my audio is going to be there except for my voice for this one. All right, if I do this and then I do... this. Wait, none of it's working.
Eh?
Let me try something real quick. Just going to play some music real quick. It doesn't even fucking... You know what? I can fix this later, but I think I can fix it if I go here. Can I, though? Where's the... No. Recording device? Music? Oh my god, I might have to restart. Dude, this shit reset my house, reset my audio? Guys, I think we gotta restart. I think we gotta restart for this to work. Maybe. Hold up. Let's do this. So if I put it on aux, and then I do this, and then I launch it, it should show up. No sound challenge? Well, everybody can hear me, but they can't hear the audio, any of the audio. Damn, what a fucked up day with the restart. Sorry, guys. For those of you that are just getting here, my house power went out midstream and we're back. And we're getting hunted down by Peter Griffin. And apparently there were multiple. And we can hear the game? No, I know. We can, actually. No, you don't get it. Spoingus, the audio separates. So only only what I choose goes into the VOD will be able to be heard. So the VOD people won't be able to hear this shit. So hold on. This the intro or what? Yeah, this is the second intro of the day, actually. We're only a quarter of the way through, actually.
I just spilled water all fucking over me, bro.
This day keeps getting fucking worse and worse, man. Oh, wait, it works. It's in the VOD.
Saved. We're saved.
I gotta go, change clothes real quick. So please, just one second.
And I gotta get paper towels.
Yeah, wipe off this shit. Luckily, it's not too wet on the seat. Wow. Here, I'll launch the server. One sec. Okay, server's going up. The sub sounds aren't gonna appear on the VOD because I would have to restart all of Google Chrome, and I got a bunch of tabs open. I mean, I guess I could. I could make it so it appears. Hold on. I'll do that once I get back. Once I return. Hey, Buck, I'm sorry for being stupid.
Nah, bro, you didn't know about the VOD thing. It's... We're living in weird times, man.
It's all... You weren't stupid. I don't think you were stupid.
I'm dry AF now. I'm dry as fuck.
See, seat seems good. No water? Thanks for letting me know that, Chief.
An American hero.
Floating the world? That was so fucked up. I had a nice full glass of water. At least it didn't go on my keyboard. I literally... ordered a keyboard recently because I spilled something on it. Or no, because the S key didn't work. The other one I spilled on. I ruined so many keyboards in a year, dude. And I got this one overnight, and it's literally called a dacoity. I don't even know what brand that is. It's literally just called a dacoity. It was the only one that I could order overnight on Amazon. Any dacoity fans? How many keyboards this year?
Probably two keyboards ruined. Maybe three.
It's fucked up. All right, let me reset my Chrome real quick so that the noises can come through on there too, but they're coming through on Zomboid now. Server's up, by the way. Okay. And there we have it. Now, I will test the audio. Please hold. Let's see if this works. Hold. Vodder's got to hear a second of that. It fucking works. We're good. Alright. Launching Streamlabs. I don't need Epidemic Sound open this time. We're in. We're so fucking back.
For those of you that missed it, there was a Peter Griffin that was not Chief. He is now dead. That is him. See him in the crowd right there? With his gun. Let this be a message to all who come to my town dressed as Peter Griffin. We do not take kindly. I shoved his ass into the Zomboids. You ask me, he got what he fucking deserved.
All right, we'll save this song for later. I stood my ground. Hold on, wait. Okay.
Good. We're all set up. Thanks for waiting, guys. Invite on Steam. Oh, I invited... Did I accidentally invite... Oh, whatever. Nim's allowed. I'm assuming that was Nim. I think... I'm pretty sure that was Nim.
Locked and locked. Still got my bomb.
Bomb would go so hard with those song, that song. Five, six, Rabbit Chan? That's his... I thought it was Chad. Uh-oh. Whoa. Alright, we should skedaddle. Uh-oh. Yeah, we should skedaddle. OJ Carr. Locked. Locked. Locked, locked, locked.
Ah, peace and quiet at last.
There's a chance some of these cars work, man. There's a chance. Find a working car? I want to. I want to. Alright, that should be the last restart, by the way. Man, shit got a little bumpy, but we cleared it up in 30 minutes. We cleared it up 30 minutes. Shit should work now. Should appear in the VOD. Alright. This is how you lose them. This is how you fucking do it. Oh! See, now they can't. They're actually going to add an update where these types of fences get broken through, though. I'm pretty sure. They're going to add an update where they can overwhelm the fences and they can break. Which would be pretty sick. I knocked down one of those fences when I was little. How? Bike. Strong kid, I guess so. I was riding a bike downhill once and I fell into a car, or a scooter downhill once and I fell into a car. Parked car. Didn't even dent it. Just crashed. Epic. It was, you had to be there. Dead end.
What?
It was a very steep hill. It was a very steep hill. Wait, this goes in, this pulls into the mall? Or no, this is a train station. Lawman would have loved it here. Dude loves trains. Yep, big train guy. At least from my understanding. Cover me! Door's blocked! Nah, it's okay. It's my bike, it's gotta be. It's okay. We're okay. Oh my god, it's not my bike! Unless it is, and I'm tweaking out. Yeah! No. No, 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 no! Hello? Hello? Wait, I can't hear you. Peter? Why can't I fucking hear him now, dude? What did the- My house fucked up my whole shit! It's only one more issue, I guess. Maybe Steam audio issue? I can hear him? No, you fucking can't.
Yeah, this is... is this an online server? No, they added Peter Griffin. Peter isn't talking. No, he had a mic above his head. Is that more Peter Griffins? No. Wait, that guy's a sledgehammer! What the fuck? Is that... Tequila? Tequila? Shit. What do I do about my audio? I'm actually bummed. My power going out fucked my whole day. I fucking hear you. Hey, motherfucker! Hello? About to die?
Hey!
Who are you? Is this... Who is this? Peter? Italian Ninja with the 30 months, wow! Thank you, Italian Ninja. Stay the fuck away from me, though. Stay away. Keep your distance, bro. Keep your... Bro?
About to be sprinting hours, bro. Hop on if you need a ride. Hit Z. Oh, wait, you can't. Fuck. I don't know, man. That sucked. That sucks. I don't know what you were trying to do. I... Beautiful.
I don't know what to say about that one. Thanks, Lisa, for the sub. Hope you've been good. Alright. Well, that was awesome. I think we can all agree that the song saved that pretty hard. I don't fucking know what, I don't even know if that was Nim or Chief or... I mean, their name was Peter Griffin, so... It must have been... Chief, because his Steam name's Peter Griffin, but I think you can name yourself in the game, so it's Peter version 4 incoming. Oh, God. No.
Oh, God, it's about to be sprinting hours.
Idea? Sick idea? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh my God! We're stuck! We're stuck! We can't fit! I'm backing it up! I'm backing it up! Fuck! Okay. We're all good. It's all G, it's all G. This shit ain't nothing to me, man! I can get us out of here. Look at that car! Look at that bike! Wow, wow. Here, we'll hold down here for the night. We'll hunker down here. Oh! Sprinting out! No! Punisher shirt? I'll take you all on! Cowboy hat. Cover up my baldness. Antidepressants? I need those. That has 2x speed. We're safe! Uh-oh. Cut your arm off again? We're not bit.
I can't even identify who's who anymore, man. I don't know.
Take a little drink after we finish our muffin. Map?
Yes, sir.
Need to light up?
Yeah, I can light up.
Oh, lighten up. Oh.
I could do that too. Herbal remedies. Fishing volume 1.
We're saved. Why do I hear footsteps?
Hello?
Zombie. Wow, trivia is actually accurate for once.
Wow.
Uh-oh. Prediction when?
In just a moment. Just a moment.
Fuck you. That was awesome. I'm gonna eat my chili now. In just one mo. Mods? Mods, would you, please, could you please, Mods, could you kindly, please, create maybe perhaps a pool? Mods, please?
Sure, that guy's not a mod. That's not Nim. Who the fuck?
Who goes there?
Bucklington.
That's Chief.
Who goes there?
Kilo, measure, pull.
Hello.
Who the fuck is this?
I'm warning you, you come in this house, I will stand my ground.
It's me, Bucklington.
Who's me? Where the fuck? Where the fuck are you? I can't see you.
Peter Griffin.
Peter Griffin? What do you want from this place? Can't we just talk it out?
I want your hold.
What?
Your hold.
I might have to unmod you for that, if you're who I think you are. I might have to... No! No! Oh! My bad, bro. God mode. Wait, redo scenario. Redo scenario. My what? What are you doing in that closet?
Should I just put him down?
This dude's laughing at him. He's laughing. Now we're going for the kill.
No, no, ow, ow. No, no.
He's giggling. We gotta go for the kill.
Hey, wait, wait, no, no, wait, wait, don't kill me. Please stop.
Had enough.
Yeah.
Had enough, motherfucker.
Please.
Don't fuck. What, who did I just hear a broken window? Hello? I don't know what the fuck is going on. What are these fucking... I can't believe I have God mode on, bro. That's my bad, Peter. My bad, bro. I didn't mean to do it. Oh. It's honestly because my house reset, to be honest. I paid $60 for the Peter Griffin voice machine. What? What the fuck is the what's the Peter Griffin voice machine, bro? You paid 60? Is this real?
peace at last. I said we earned a cake slice. OJ next, please do not summon OJ. You sound so different on the... I don't know what the Peter Griffin voice machine is, but you sound so different. I thought you might have been Nim or someone. I didn't know who the fuck was at my door, honestly. When you said the whole comment, I got a little concerned. Hold on. Please hold. We gotta stay in here anyways for the night. It's dangerous out there. Who knows what or who is out there lurking. I wish I had a good playlist. I think this song, you know, the one song was really funny when you got eaten in front of us. Red Me Now, thanks for the 54 months. They said Pelo Major Pole. Okay, what are you trying to fucking say, man? Thank you for the prime, Renmi. Where's the drum and bass? You still waiting for the... It's not coming, man. It's not fucking coming. Maybe when a epic shootout scene. I'm gonna save that one. When's the drop? Oh, it's coming. Canned bread! Holy shit, the first time we found canned bread. This is a mod. Tomoof, this was added. Chickenfoot asked us to add this in honor of you. Isn't that amazing? Oh my god, I had the aerosol bomb. I forgot. So wait, do I have to... Any bomb experts in the chat? In-game? Know how to light this? Or do I just throw it? It just says to throw it. You just throw it. Okay, I could do that. I could do that. Revert attachable. Reverts it to vanilla form. What form's it in right now? You need some tannerite? What's that? Modded. Revert. Oh. One sec, please. Checking a playlist that I made a long time ago. A YouTube playlist. This might just be what I needed. Hold on. Okay, fuck it. This one was for Kerbal, but I never ended up streaming Kerbal successfully because I couldn't even build a fucking ship in that stream. That stream sucked, but we'll do Kerbal stream one day. One of these days, I'll stream Kerbal. And we'll make it to the moon. What even is apopsis? What? I don't know what you, I don't know what that is. Wow, what's wow? Because I don't know what apopsis is. I bet you don't know what apopsis is. He meant aerosol? That guy meant aerosol.
Hello? No, wrong song.
Bucklington, I'm back.
What do you want, motherfucker?
I just want to be your friend.
Want to be my fucking friend, huh? That's not what the last one said. You stay the fuck away from me, motherfucker.
You stabbed that one.
And I'll stab this one too. You come up these stairs, you're fucking dead. You hear me, motherfucker? I'm not playing around this time. What are you toying with down there?
I can be anybody you want me to be, Buck. Anybody.
I want you to be fucking gone. Don't you hear me? Leave my house! Hello? Where are you? You in my bathroom? Hey! Stop that! Stop!
Hello, Bucklington.
What? That's not Chief. That's not Chief!
Okay, it had to play.
I have a mission for you.
Who is this? What's the mission, bro?
You know who I am.
Are you one of the good ones? Trump? Trump, it's you!
That's right, and I love Bucklington. I
no
endorse
way.
Bucklington. Love him.
You love me, Trump? Oh, thank you, thank
yes,
you.
Yes, me and Melania watch you. I think it's a very good stream, a very good stream. It's
thank
one of
you.
The best streams on this planet, I think.
Are you slurring? Trump, come on in, bro. Come on in, bro. Mi casa su casa.
Thank you for having me. Thank you for having me.
Of course. You like TV? Can I get you anything?
Do I like TV? I was on.
Oh.
Well.
Wow. You got my vote. You got my vote.
You're fired. You're fired.
From the,
You're fired.
From the Apprentice?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's sick, dude. Thank you for saying that for me. Can you say
that is your
sad?
Bathroom?
Yeah, you can use my bathroom, sure.
Sad.
Yeah! Can you say co-fefe?
Co-fefe?
Woo!
Guys, I don't know. Do we let this guy stay in the house? He's kind of fucking cool. What are you doing in the bathroom?
I'm just pooping in here. Hold on.
Okay.
Pooping.
Okay. Yeah, I personally not a fan of Sleepy Joe. Dude puts me to sleep. Can't watch him. You almost done in there? What are you doing in there?
What did you say about me, Bucklington?
What? Nothing. I didn't say nothing. I didn't say nothing. I didn't say nothing.
What did you say about me?
Trump, I wouldn't. I wouldn't say nothing, man.
I'm not Trump.
Oh, Joe, I swear he was right in there. Hey!
Sit the fuck down.
Chill out, man. Chill out.
What the fuck? You think I'm him, huh?
Joe,
you sleepy? Not just looking to fucking kick your ass.
Joe, you're...
This one's for
Joe, don't touch me! Leave me alone! Joe! Joe, we got ice cream
fuck
in the
you,
fridge!
Fuck you.
We got ice cream in the
fuck
fridge!
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you!
We got ice cream in the fridge, bro!
Ice cream?
Yeah, go
ice
check...
Ice cream.
Go check
I
the
love
fridge.
Ice cream.
Thought you'd put your fucking hands on me.
There's no ice cream
well,
in
I
here.
Well, I got one thing to say to you, Sleepy Joe. God bless America! Oh!
Fix this bitterism. You're gonna get hurt.
Oh, fuck.
You think you could stop that?
You wanna
you
fucking
think
fight?
Stop this.
Sleepy motherfucker. Joe! Joe Biden!
Wow.
What the fuck? What's even going on, bro? Wait, you paid $60 for the voice machine? Angry MJ, Angry New Jersey, thank you for the sub. Sorry for calling you Angry New Jersey. Alright, what character should we make next? Yeah, that's worth, actually. That's so good, dude.
Back.
Where shall we spawn?
BKSP stream was one of my most favorite streams of yours, and I really hope you do return.
You really? That was one of your most favorite streams, the Kerbal Space
also
Program.
Also loving the current stream so far.
Thank you.
Yes, this is awesome. Yes, this is sweet.
Really hope you do another. We'll probably do another. Let's. Is that the radio?
Dude, I really thought someone else was in our game.
Yeah, this is by Avril Fan, McFedex. That's the person who posted this. It's the 1812 Overture. Perhaps we spawn in, Phoenix? Louisville neighborhood Phoenix? Full with cannons, yes, but I didn't realize it was 15. 15 minutes. Maybe a burglar? We haven't played burglar today. Or in a while. Let's be a burglar. I forgot the bomb wouldn't straight up, kill him. What happened to the lumberjack? That's the solo run. We're doing multiplayer today. It's been a... We pivoted to multiplayer. I will be a smoker. Who is, I'll do, deprived again. Cat Eyes Dexterous. Easy. Alright, what's a good name for burglar? Barry Bergman. We already did Robin Holmes. This is gonna be fucking awesome.
Takin stuff. Steely Dan? Nice. Alright, Steely Dan wins. See, we have some Steely Dan enjoyers.
I'm turning this off.
What's a good song for the next engagement? I plan to beat him to death if given the opportunity, unless he gets me first. Peter Griffin, me, 3. Peter Griffin, 0. Peg. There's a song named Peg.
I just went back.
The snoring sound was so weird. The bathroom, I didn't know what you were doing.
You were freaking me out, man. Dude, remember I had that thing and I was laughing and I was going, ah! I can't do it with my laugh right now because my voice is fucking dead, but it sounded so... I wish I did. I wish we had that moment on stream with when we played Hell Let Loose.
That's just so good. Oh, Jupiter. That might be a good one. I like The Planets by Gustav. Wait, I know where we are. Maybe.
Nah, Jupiter's not what I'm looking for. Maybe, Neptune? Is that the one?
I see someone saying Neptune. I think that's the one we played it when we used to play Half-Sword. Remember Half-Sword?
Nah. Mars. Mars was it, maybe. Surely it was Mars!
I'll go through all the planets if I have to.
Yeah, that'll do. That's more like it. Thank you, guys.
I gotta get a playlist ready for tomorrow. I don't think we'll be doing multiplayer tomorrow, but... it will be good to have regardless. If we do or don't, do whatever we end up doing. Juice box.
I'm back on my grind.
Let's see. Any, backpack? I was already in here. No shelf over there. I really want to beat him to death. I really want to watch him wriggle around on the ground like a little worm while I beat him to death.
And I will, man. I will. So you better come at it with all you fucking have. I will.
Oh. There we go. Bucket hat. I kind of like the... Damn, this fit makes me want to play Shadows of Doubt. Build a large basement. Basement volume 3. Can I understand this before the other ones? Huh. Thanks, Arxite. Thanks for the sub, by the way. I just read your message. My bad.
My B. Won't do that next month. Won't fuck up next month.
Taylor? We could learn tailoring. If we're in a house overnight, I really want to find a weapon. He could be on the move right now. We're over here, by the way. Right here. Shadows of Doubt needs dev love. Didn't get a bunch of updates since we last played. Or you might not know when we last played, but I think it's been updated a bunch. Granola bar.
Don't mind if I do.
You know who is a pretty cool and fast streamer and a fantastic RPer, Mr. Bucklington? Paid chatter?
You're not. I don't. You know that's fake because I don't pay nobody. So, that's how you can tell. This guy's a fraud? And a liar, and he's lying to all of yous.
Please, just one axe.
I'm not axing for much.
Let's see. Cooking volume 1. Minus 100? Oh, like you could have thought of that, dude.
Pack sport backpack. We're finding a bunch of backpacks that we never found yet. The hammer will have to do.
For now.
This shit looks like L.L. Bean. I need to sip some water. Cover me. Hey man, any long-term plans right now or just surviving?
On the solo player one, we set goals for the characters and we survive as long as we can lately. But on this one, there's a human after us. A real-life human. Well, you would think it's human. It's actually a Peter Griffin AI that is constantly hunting us and trying to kill us. It seems human almost with the emotions that it captures in its voice and its actions are driven. It thinks just like us. So currently, that's all I got going. Yep.
Wait, you can't eat a watermelon? You have to smash it?
Don't smash it!
Remember that? Remember that, guys?
Old school ninja reference? So fucking cool. Map? Boom!
I'm near these. When was the last time you bit a watermelon whole? I don't remember the last time I even had watermelon. I miss it. I was just talking the other day about how I want to get like a big fruit, like a pineapple or watermelon, and prep it and have all the fruit meat left over or whatever the fuck. All the fruit left. I want the green one. I don't want this one. Whoosh?
Me?
Bro, I don't think it was a whoosh. I did not get whooshed. MF-er. This guy didn't understand the basic question. Of course I wouldn't bite a watermelon with the skin on. That is ridiculous.
Anyways. Hold on, I got this. Monk socks. And I'll rip this preemptively for any damage we take or sustain, which we won't though. We won't. I would really love a metal bar right now.
Oh my god, what the fuck is going on in that bathroom?
Let's leave. That was a lot. I think you guys are right. Okay, not going in there either. Or there. Maybe here? No. Maybe here? No. I can hold this down. I can hold this down. You guys, hat or no hat? I think no hat, maybe. He's cool with the mohawk. I think the mohawk... I might go no hat. I'm taking it off. Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah.
He needs a map again? Oh.
Right here.
I'm right here.
Hold on, hold.
Come on in. I fucking... My pants leg, bro. Motherfucker. I hate when they crawl. I've died to that before. So I personally am not a fan. Is this... Can I smoke with this? No ciggies. Am I even a smoker? Yes, I am. I'm a smoker, deprived, and a burglar. A burglar. And bald? Well, yes. Okay, you gambling addicts, I'm here. What's the goal? Yeah! Yeah! Chicken foot! Hey, man. I've killed many a man while you were gone. Many clones, if you will. We met Trump. We met and we had, I let him use my bathroom. And then Sleepy Joe came by and we got in an argument. And I told him there's ice cream in a fridge. And then I aerosol bombed Sleepy Joe in game. And then I burnt down the house and Sleepy Joe got eaten by all the sprinters. It was so cool. And my whole house's power went out in real life and reset all my computer settings. And I had to do a bunch of stuff to fix it. And we're back anyways. Yeah, the second VOD, this one, won't have sound for the first 30 minutes, except for my voice. So, but I don't care. It's all good. The people know where to go. The people know. Hairspray? Yeah, but I'm not an engineer, so I can't make an aerosol bomb out of it. I would need to find... Can I eat this and... Oh, it doesn't... Marmalade doesn't make me sad or anything? How sarcastic is the Trump worship?
What are you talking about?
Hoopballs is a real website.
Sarcasm? What?
I don't want to get into that. Do I even have to say? Just take a wild guess, brother. You mean is that the real Trump we're playing with? Yeah, he comes by once in a while. He come by. When I say save me Trump, I'm referencing that guy that got pulled over, by the way, in case you didn't see that video. I say that a lot, so I guess I'll say that much.
Radio?
Map? Boom.
Why do I hear Zomboids?
Question 3 treat. Thank you for gifting a sub to Donald Trump POTUS. Wow. Oh, wow. Thank you for that.
Get motherfucking fucked. What the?
Okay. No.
Nope. Nope. Mm-mm. Let's leave.
We're okay.
Tomatorat.
I just gotta do some stealth right quick. Demo Knight, thank you for the 67 months. Thank you for 67 months, man. That's a long ass time. That's almost how old I am in years.
Well, not really though. Very, very young still, actually. Very youthful.
Okay.
fucking bonking these motherfuckers.
I've got a demon. Fucking Muppet. Muppet.
What did you guys say was a real word that I didn't believe yesterday? Lubbly jubbly? You guys are just making up words saying British people say it, and I'm kind of believing you. But I won't believe that one. Magnum? Come fuck with me, Peter Griffin. Come fuck with me. Come fuck with me, bro.
I fucking dare you.
We are kind of taxi driver now. Okay, they're breaking shit. I got a lighter, though. Where are my cigarettes at, though?
Coral! Coral! Room is clear? Room is clear! Perimeter secured? Perimeter secured?
What the? Hold on. You guys actually think Neptune's gonna be a good song? Or no, Mars, I mean? You think it'll be a good song for the battle? Good RP, thank you. Yes? Shrugs? I guess we'll find out. Honestly, I've liked the songs that don't fit, because the one where I really like the one by the train station where he just got eaten in front of us and we didn't understand what he was saying. He made like one last noise like ah. But unfortunately that one's not gonna show up on a clip because not just the music. Normally the audio of the game and my mic would show up, but it's not going to because the house reset fucked up everything, so. But we've had good moments on this stream, plenty. It's fine. You can enjoy some canned fruit cocktail. Yeah, motherfuckers reset my house. For those of you that weren't here, my house went out on stream. So now I got a... Where's my... Oh, I opened two of them. Whatever. Now I got two VODs. Oh wait, yeah, we're a burglar. I could literally go steal the taxi car and become the taxi driver. Is that a voice?
Hello?
Is that a radio? I can't tell with his little voice meter. Lights off.
Who is that?
It's Gandalf.
Gandalf?
Where are you?
I'm inside, bro. You can come in. You can come in, bro.
You remember me from the movie? Lord of the Rings?
I love Lord of the Rings.
And what for everyone? Oh, there's a lot of wolves.
What?
Hey. What floor are you on?
First floor. First floor?
Hello?
First floor?
I'm trapped.
Trapped? Gandalf, it's getting late. I'll come save you, Gandalf. Hold the fuck on.
They're gonna kill me.
No, they're not! Marco! Get them! Marco! Marco! Are you on the... I'm coming upstairs, Gandalf! Where are you? Gandalf! I'm coming in! Gandalf! You gotta leave the room! You gotta jump! We gotta jump!
No, I don't wanna jump.
You have to jump!
I won't be able to land.
There's a fire escape! There's a fire escape! Oh my god, it's way louder!
Not all night. Hello?
Oh my god. Gandalf, I'm going to the roof. I'm going to the fire cave. Gandalf, go up the fire escape. I'm going up the roof. I turned that down. Okay. Sorry, Gandalf.
Are you alive?
I'm alive. Where are you at?
I'm still downstairs. Ah!
You're downstairs? Gandalf, I'm on the roof! I've got my pen down, Gandalf!
Ah! What's going on?
Oh god, the horror! Gandalf! Do something! Cast a spell, bro! Please!
You shall not die.
Ah! Ah! Gandalf! What the f- Motherfucker. God damn it, man. Alright, what part was that? Where were we?
Hey, bud, it was actually me, Peter Griffin, the whole time.
This guy's a fucking psychopath. This guy's... Hello? Can you still hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
That's... You're Peter Griffin? Damn you, Peter, I'll be back!
Last time I checked, I'm Peter Griffin.
Nice. Nice. I'll be right back, Peter. I'll find you. He's fucking laughing as Peter
now
Griffin.
I'm an anime girl. Oh.
You're a what, bud?
What's so funny now?
I don't know, I'm gonna spawn. I can't.
Oh, that was...
What? Now I'm an anime girl. So fucking funny. He's just fucking laughing. I'll be back for him. I don't even know where he was. Okay. Smoker, classic. Cat's eyes. And we are a, what did I choose again? Oh yeah, we're a cop. I'm Walter Salcedo. I'll be, what's a cop name? Obese? I feel like we would die.
Do I sound more like Peter? Fuck!
This dude's practicing his... Now? Yeah! Hank Schrader? So you want me just to be bald? You want me to be Hank Schrader? I don't know, man. I don't know if we gotta do that. Police. Huh? Penis gripping? That's not what we're going for, man. Hey, Cap. Even me, bro? Bro, it's me! Bro! Please! Paul Lees could be good. Well, wait, we already had a Paul the other day. We did Paul Shart. I'll do Poe.
police. Especially you. Oh, motherfuckers. Wait, is this the same? No, this is not the same area. Checks computer for Peter Griffin's location.
We should have some time.
It says I'm here on the map. Huh? Pretty good RP. Anyways. Do I spawn with a weapon? What do police even benefit from? Guns? Aiming and reloading. Maybe we can shoot him and make him saw the arm off. We need to find a saw, though. Chat, yeah, could you triangulate Peter Griffin's position for me? All right, should be coming. Bro, map! Okay, but I don't think you're making it out there. Ashley Medica, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Thank you, Ash.
Thanks, dude.
Hi, my name is Frank Green, and I run.
I thought that was him with AI.
These days, green is kind of a big deal. But we haven't forgotten where we.
These days, green is kind of a big deal. Wow, here's your chance, chat.
You believe in family, equality, and America.
Your one chance that the emote will make sense.
We're all the same. Green's Grocery. You're part of the family.
Nice. The news.
I don't care. Shit's fake AF.
Fuck the news. Man, if we find a saw.
Hello? Hello?
Oh, it's a robot. I'm scouting for a weapon real quick.
We gotta arm ourselves. You never know when one moment will be your last.
This game is so scary, I soiled myself. So, did anyone else shit their pants or just that guy?
Ash, I don't know if that's good enough excuse, bro. I don't know if that's gonna hold. Wow, you all shit your pants?
Wow. Okay, never mind.
Valid.
See this? This is the Peter Griffin Killer 9000.
In 1992, Governor Cal Fairweather made a promise.
The fuck?
I promise he broke it too. He said he'd invest. He said he'd clean up.
Right.
He said the toxins discovered in our fields and forests would be eradicated.
Yep.
He failed. Vote Mahoney this fall. We vote for change.
This has been an endorsed message by the Democrat Party.
Oh! I control myself. I don't know who lived upstairs, but I'm glad they're zombified.
Okay. I was gonna look for something specific, but I forgot because. What do you fucking
Buck.
Want? What do you
hey,
fucking
Buck.
Want? Stay out of my house! Stay the fuck away, man! I'm armed and
come
you.
Come on, man.
You don't wanna do this.
Let's be friends!
You wanna be friends?
I'm coming in!
Motherfucker, I gotta hide the guns. Alright, Hey, put that down!
I wanna be your friend.
Oh my god.
I wanna be your friend.
You wanna be my friend?
The zombie apocalypse. I gotta have a weapon.
Alright, Hey! Oh, my bad. Hold on, do it again. You actually scored that? My bad, dude. Go ahead.
Oh my freaking
god. Just do it. Okay, well, that was your chance. Nice try, bro.
Out of just an idiot. It doesn't feel right.
It's all good, bro. She's dead.
I got you. I got your back, bro. Bro! I got your back. Hey, let me take your wounds. Let me check your wounds. I can help you. I'm an officer. I'm an officer of the law. Oh, you got a large bullet and you're bleeding. Hold the fuck on. Hold on, I'm an officer. It's my job to keep you safe. I need to rip up my shirt. I need both these shirts. I'm gonna need both if I want to save you. No. No! No, 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 no! Peter Griffin, watch out! Get down, Peter Griffin!
You don't care. You don't care about me.
Oh
you
my
care.
God! What? We're saved. But that will only hold him off for a bit. I gotta rip up my shirt and use it as a band-aid for you.
Watch out!
Peter Griffin, handle it! Fuck! Okay. All right. Don't worry. How you looking, bud? Let me check. Let me check.
Bleed now here. Bleed now, bud.
Stay still real quick. I got you, brother. You're a fellow American, right? Quahog? We're gonna get you out of this, but we're gonna have to saw off that right upper
Quahog. Represent.
You got a saw? You got a saw on you? I think I know how we could fix this.
I just want to sit. I need to sit down.
Go sit down. I'll be right back, bud. I got the meds for you.
I need to sit down, Buck.
Don't worry. I'll help you.
All right.
We're going to have to fucking put him down. I don't know what to tell him. He's dead. We're going to have to...
Use your right eye to, click the ground. You got it?
Yeah.
Bud?
Yeah.
Oh, right, whew.
Thanks, Buck.
Don't keep that, no problem. MP, bro, MP. I'll be right back. I'm gonna save your life, Peter. You just wait right there.
Shouldn't be too hard to find a saw.
Thanks, Buck. Alright, I'll be waiting right here for you.
That sounded real as fuck. What the? Why did that one sound so real? Alright.
Get on fucking ground and save my boy Peter PG!
Alright. Oh wow. Okay, that auto played. Fuck it. But if she came on her own, then it's fine.
Stand back, ma'am. I'm with the NYPD! I'm an NYPD police officer!
We gotta find this saw. I'm thinking the main street? Let's give it a look, though, because I don't know. How bad could it fucking be?
I don't wanna talk. That garage door would have a crowbar. About things
we've gone through. We're gonna make this right. Oh, it's hurting me.
This is hero arc. Now it's history. And Peter's a doppelganger? Oh my god! Is this the jail?
Eh?
Wait. The winner takes it all. There's probably a crowbar in there. The would I miss he killed Chief? No, this is, we're gonna get along. We're friends now. But I need a crow, I need a, an axe. Or a, I think I need a saw. Please. So we're on the hunt for the saw because we're gonna save Peter Griffin's arm. Motherfucker! What for?
To help.
Playing by the rules.
I don't know the lyrics. Come on, give me a saw. I find them all the time.
I'm an officer. I deserve it. I deserve a saw for at least as for what I've done for this country.
Tool cabinet? No.
Like I used to kiss you. Does it feel the same when he calls your name? Somewhere deep inside, you must know that I miss you.
Painkillers for Peter. Fedora? Okay. I look like Fingal Dan. Oh shit, did he just... Peter! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. A single gunshot. Peter Bud, you still there? Peter! Oh,
nice. I'm still looking for some, for the fix. I'll be right there, bud. If it makes you
feel sad. All right. And I understand. Hey, you think after that we can go look for my dog, you've Brian? You've come to shake
my hand. Brian? Sure. I apologize. If it makes you feel like the dog from Family Guy? This guy just knows everything.
Wait, is this a store? No, bakery. There has to be a fucking... Has to be a fucking... A song. This is the saw room. No? I can't let this guy die. Maybe a maintenance room in here?
Huh. Oh! Motherfucker!
Oh shit.
Oh fuck. It's okay.
It's just auto playing.
Oh yeah. Remember when this country was put together? And not a fucking mess?
Maybe I should just put him down. Maybe this is a sign. If I don't find the saw soon, never mind.
Peter Griffin, I'm fucking coming! I'm coming, Peter! Hold on! Oh my god, I think you're in the next apartment over. There's sprinter hours, Peter. What do you
think you
do? Wait. Okay. Peter, where are you, bud? Marco. I got the meds, but everything's gonna be okay. You're a second floor?
I've got a lot of guns.
Nice. Yep. Did you happen to switch rooms? Hey, does your apartment open to a hallway by chance? I'm gonna help you. I'm gonna help you. I'm gonna save you, Peter. For real this time. You're the friendly variant, right?
Yeah.
All right, all right. Whew! Peter.
I'm your best friend.
Peter, here, go in the bathroom. Peter, wait, 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 wait. I can help that wound. Puts hands up. I can help that wound. You just gotta let me, okay?
All right. If Stewie was here, he'd be able to help me. He's a genius.
Nice. Now, I need you to take this. Put saw to arm. Put saw to your arm.
You know Stewie?
I love Stewie. Put saw to Peter Griffin's arm.
Actually, let me take a look here.
What are you doing with that?
Peter, there's something I gotta fucking do.
What?
Remember, it's for the best. Just hold on, Peter. This is for your own good. You're fine. No, Peter, you're not. Motherfucker! Stop! Stop, motherfucker! Go! 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 I didn't do that. I didn't do that. No, it's not what it looks like. It's not what it looks like. He was trying to kill me. He was trying to kill me. I didn't think he'd die that quick. Oh, motherfucker. Thank you, Kragan, for the raid. I didn't know what I was joining. I had to saw his arm off, but he didn't want to let it happen. This is the fifth Peter Griffin we've seen all day. I've had to kill in each and every one of them. This variant actually thought that it was fooling me and that I thought I'd fall for it. They're all fucking scum. He's not like he is in the show, guys. Dude's fucked in the head. But we should be good for the night. It's sprinter hours.
Thank you so much for the raid, Kraken.
Sorry you had to be. Sorry you had to see that. I'll get rid of it. I'm sorry, guys. I'll get rid of it. We'll just put it in here. We'll just fucking keep it in here. Would anyone like to say any final words? Motherfucker had an M1911 pistol hidden in his ass. He tried to blast me while I was trying to help him. Nah, I'm good. All right, let's get out of here.
By out of here, I mean the bathroom, because I don't want to go back out there after the three sprinters attacked me. Which out will surely live. He'll be back. He's gonna, at some point, he'll say, MAP in all caps. We will let him know.
We will show him the location. I need a smoke, shit.
Hope streaming well, dude. What'd you guys, what'd you play?
What game you gaming on, bros?
New prediction? Oh wait, Nim asked a question and I totally fucking forgot to... Nim, if you're still here, I didn't mean to invite you, but I thought that was you that joined. I thought you were doing Peter Griffin, but apparently... So, Chief is Peter Griffin, and he also was Trump and Joe Biden. The man is just an RP master. He bought a $60 Peter Griffin voice machine. So, which is totally worth.
Totally.
Still 3 shots in this Magnum.
Interesting.
I know some of you might have thought we were playing with the real Trump, the real Joe Biden, the real Peter Griffin, but I hate to say it, guys, but this was all it wasn't them. I don't think it was them.
I gotta get next song ready.
Goodbye Horses, maybe? Maybe we put Peter Griffin in the basement, saw him arms off, feed him dog food.
We don't have a basement, though.
I don't think we'll get the fucking chance. The bets are up.
Does this take 0.45?
Any gun guys in chat? Weapon jammed. Racket. Wait, is this the gun he tried to kill me with? It jammed? All RP, right?
It's real to me.
M1911 takes the 20. Okay. Thank you.
Thanks, gun guys. Thank you. I'm a gun guy. You're a bread guy. You are a bread guy. You're a little doughboy.
Sorry.
He's actually a baker, just to give context. No.
Oh.
No. Trust me, guys, he deserves it. That guy has 32 total bans.
Hold gun and press X to rack.
Sick.
I'm playing a police officer named Poe. Lease is the name. Get it? Like police? Like the word? Our character Fireman just died. You could probably guess who he was. Or who was the one prior? So many have lost their life today on this stream in game.
Oh, I can't go that way.
Paul Leisman would have been good, but we already played Paul Shart earlier this week on the solo runs. This was gonna be a solo stream, but Chief came in chat wanted to play, so we actually pivoted to doing a what's it called? A multiplayer stream, and it's been great.
Shit's been great.
All my house power went out randomly, even though it's not rainy outside, and we came back. And we keep going. It's so fucking cool. So fucking cool. Are you sure that's Chief, though? Oh, it's an AI, like I said. It's artificial intelligence designed to be Peter Griffin and act human. It feels everything that happens to it. It has emotions. You might even think that it's human, but do not be fooled, fellas. This thing is...
No! What have I done? No!
Okay, we're good. Surely we're not bitten. We're not bit. We're okay. No, we're okay. We're okay. It's just a lass. It's just a laceration. That's all. No, we're fine.
Just a flesh wound.
But damn, I gotta get rid of my fedora.
I bit your dad last night in bed. What the... Where the fuck did he go? Mods! Shave that one and bring him to my office! See, that's Tomoof. Dude's a fucker. But not like that. The other fucker.
We need a wristwatch to tell the time so we know whenever sprinters aren't out there anymore. Also, I've got all these guns. I don't know which one. The Magnum's so cool that I don't want to lose it.
So there's that. But the M1911 has so much on it.
So apparently we can saw off other people's arms, which is pretty sick. I'm pretty sure when he shoved us off of him, it was too late and he would have already had a huge gash. You win this time, Tomu. What? What?
No!
Fuck, you should go to SawCon.
What's that?
Maybe there will be some TV on. Wait, is that? Never mind, I thought that was one of them. Oh! Shit, we are slowed down. This guy's gonna fucking win this time. This would be the first time Peter Griffin kills us successfully if this goes down. This is the room it all went down in. Oh, maybe these zombies have a watch.
No watch.
No watch yet. Maybe there's some TV that's on. Pass the time. Maybe perhaps the news. Perhaps pause TV.
It's fucking hopeless.
It's only a matter of time before the infection takes us if we are. Checking temperature. We're okay. Oh my god, they're right there. I think they got bugged, luckily. Oh, gee, cut off your arms? You would fucking want that, wouldn't you? You guys are itching to get my arm cut off. Well, guess what? This stream, both arms stay. Motherfucker. I'm taking Peter's arms. And I'm gonna hang them on my wall like a trophy. Tried to do it to Peter Griffin. I will do it to Peter Griffin. I'm gonna power game his ass. Him ass is done for.
Real though, I got this.
Oh! Immersed yet?
You will be.
Does this place have TV? This one has TV. Maybe this one will have something to watch. Let's see, let's check this other channel real quick. Oh my god, is it worth the RP? I gotta do my RP, quick! What's on TV?
No.
We're not playing that channel. What is that fucking emote? Pete Jam?
Wow, you guys had the craziest emotes.
Later, Pisty. Later, man. I need to drink some water IRL style. One sec, guys, please. Too many damn emotes in here, I swear. Joe, you don't mean that. You don't mean that. You love the emotes.
All 800 of them. 850, whatever, however many we have.
I love most of them. Well, that's the magic. Any emote you can use in other channels, you could come in here and just... You won't be... The worst feeling... We were talking about this the other day, guys. You mind if I smoke while we talk? I was saying the worst feeling
to these fellas is when you gotta type a message and you go to use an emote and then you type out the emote and then it says the word.
And then everybody's looking at you like you're a little freak. That's my least favorite thing to happen.
Hold on. Can one of you open these beans for me? They're already open.
Yeah, trying to talk about this sprite I have is tough, though. Well, Meme Dad added that one long ago, and it, honestly, I don't know if we would have added so many emotes if it wasn't for him. We don't have that many, unhinged emotes. I turned down Wide Diva Ass. I turned it down. It was literally just Diva's ass. And I said, no, you're a bunch of perverts, and I won't have it. And then my chat clapped, and then we never added it ever.
You have Drake Wide? Well, yeah, that's, I mean, come on.
I'm not a fucking loser. I'm a collector.
You mean this one? You better not. You hear that?
Hello?
I gotta shut the curtains. I gotta shut the curtains.
I can smell you, Buck.
Just go away, man. How did you even get in my server? This was solo. How'd you even get here?
I'm inside your computer.
My computer?
I hacked you. Don't you understand?
You're gonna fucking regret coming here, motherfucker. Peter Griffin 17.0. You're gonna fucking regret coming here. I guess you're wondering where all your others went. They're fucking dead. They're dead.
That's why I didn't come alone this time, Buck.
What do you mean by that? What are you fucking talking about?
You're fucking crazy!
Hold on, I gotta eat this pineapple.
Don't let me get a hold of you this time, Peter. I swear to God. I swear to God. I've dealt with cohoggers like you before. Who's that?
Hey, Joe Swatson.
No. Et tu, Joe?
I'll entertain it for a sec.
Yeah.
Oh my God!
he's laughing, by the way. That's what that sounds.
I'm in a wheelchair.
What did he do to you, Joe? What did he do to you? Joe, I can fix you.
He took my legs.
He sounds like bent up. What the fuck?
Leave him alone, man. He did not. You know, man. I can help with that, man. If you come up here alone, I can fix you, man. You want to be fixed? You want to be cool again, man? We could be. You mean you cool?
Little did Joe Swanson know, I had a .357 Magnum revolver with 3 rounds equipped in it. Prepared to use it at any moment danger struck.
Joe, I'm friendly! Joe! Joe?
Oh my God.
I hate this.
Oh, wow. Lewis? From Peter, from Family Guy? What?
Ow, Peter!
Okay.
I'm gonna slit your throat.
What? Not if I ain't got anything to say about it. Loads 357. Loads 357 Magnum revolver. Heads downstairs. Are you my downstairs neighbor? Holy shit. Come in, Peter. I'm only practicing my piano at the moment. Please, have a seat. You know, I find something fascinating about your kind. They seem to never give up. Please, Peter, come on in. Let's talk. I got alcohol in the fridge, maybe. Maybe we could talk it out. Pete?
But let me be clear. I'm going to kill you.
Obama? How many of you are out there? Hello?
Enough.
I'm gonna saw your fucking arms off and eat them for fucking breakfast in the morning. While I smoke cigarettes. Please. Will one of you please just come into my office and we can talk out a peace treaty? I'm really quite interested in a ceasefire, if you will. Please, all this fighting and I have a horrible, horrible head injury. I would really just love to talk. You like that piece? Hmm? You like taps?
Point the revolver at the fucking...
I think that was beautiful, Buck.
Thank you, Pete. You know, there's more where that came from. So... where are you?
I'm gonna talk him into coming in
here. I'm inside you.
Me? My computer, you mean? Right?
Check again.
What?
Behind this fucking door?
I made a mistake.
Fucking door! Where the fuck are you?
You made a big mistake, Buck.
Are you in this house?
You left my gun here.
I have a gun too! I got a gun too! I've got 16 guns in this house.
38 rounds?
38? It's 38. Wait, hold on. Guys, what's 38? What gun is that? This is okay. I'm gonna fuck this guy up. I got some shit ready for this guy. I've got some shit ready. If we can get him to stay still, I'm gonna saw his arms off and feed him dog food. Oh!
You hear that, Buck?
Which floor are you on, Pete? Enough of the games.
For you.
Enough of the games, motherfucker. Which floor?
We could have been friends, but you decided to cut off my arm.
I didn't cut it off yet. It was
just like it grew back.
What?
You tried.
You're made in a lab. We're not the same. You're
You're not real! You're not real! Oh!
Oh, I'm real.
Oh, the real bad at the fucking game, motherfucker! Come here! Come here, motherfucker! I'm gonna saw your fucking... I'm gonna saw your... Motherfucker! Oh, you know what? I got him.
Enough playing around. I'm gonna fuck you up, Pete. I'm gonna fuck you up. I'm gonna take that other arm, and I'm gonna fucking remove it, you fucking... bitch. Oh. Come on in, Pete. Come on in. You ever danced before? PvP? Oh, I turned it off? Motherfucker, it was on. Now it's on. Now it's fucking on. Would you fuck me up, Pete? I'd fuck me up.
I never had PvP on the entire time.
Well, now I guess it's fucking go time. Come back in, you won't. You fucking won't. Okay, we gotta hold down the house. Where the F are you, bro? Is this a fever dream? What am I watching? This is my fucking life. Into the night. Bring it on, Pete! I got goodbye horses playing. I'm about to fuck you up!
Sorry.
I crashed!
Motherfucker.
What the fuck did you do to me, man? Oh. I got hacked.
I'll launch it again. I'm down to fight Peter like a couple more times. I can fuck him up. Last time for me? Sounds good. Dude, I can actually saw your arm off. And I fucking will. I'm gonna knock you out. I'm gonna fuck you up! End game.
Okay, LRP.
You don't have to. Wait, if you weren't RPing, then who was that?
Wait, if that weren't you, then...
All right, I'm hosting. Thanks for gaming, bro. This has been an exquisite gaming sesh. I still gotta download the game, by the way. The game? The game? When you join, dude, and you first use your Peter Griffin voice meter thing today, voice changer machine, I really thought that I opened the floodgates and chat members were coming in and doing Peter Griffin impressions and following me. I didn't know that that was you.
I have no did I die to that gunshot? I wonder.
All right, the game's launching, guys. I'll be right back. One sec while we launch in. I can't show the screen right now, but I'm gonna get some water right around the corner. One sec. Yeah, and by the way, for everybody that came from Kraken, if you guys want, you can watch the first VOD, which is before my house power went out and then came back on, and that will have the audio with the video. You can go to, well, no, that the first VOD is just the first part of the stream. The if you want audio with the video, you gotta go to a website called poopballs.tv. It's actually real, and it links, if you go to the channel section, you'll find my channel there. And it will link the audio. Aren't you deleting that VOD? No, I think I'm just gonna say fuck it, actually, Nim. It's too good to delete. I don't think I think most people are chill, and we'll be fine. I think most people are okay. DM real quick. Well, now it's out in the open a little bit. Now you kinda exposed a little bit. But it's also not a big deal. What happened? A little leak. But I just think this one's too good. Oh yeah, the Peter Griffin, yeah, DMCA, yeah, that's it. Yep. No one will do anything. We're okay. We're okay. I lived, by the way, motherfuckers. Why don't you spawn in, Pete? Wow. Trump saved me from the gunshot. Wow. I'm just gonna close this real quick. And then I'll enable PvP. And the minute he comes through this door, I'm gonna home alone his ass. Motherfucker not gonna know what fucking hit him. Invite? Oh wait, yeah, my bad. Wait, did it pause the actual... Oh no, the zombie's still moving, we're good. Oh, I always do that. My bad, I forgot you rebranded to Peter Griffin. I think you might have had me there, man. Honestly, that was pretty crazy stoppage by the game. Oh, Disblue, thank you for the Prime sub of 4 months, by the way. Thank you. Thanks Disblue. Thank you very much. God said it wasn't your time. Hallelujah. He's watching over me on Easter Eve. It is a Christmas miracle. Honestly, can't believe you're not going to delete the VOD when you accidentally slipped on a banana peel, turned on your webcam, and showed your whole ass? Question mark? Dude, no one knew until you said that. Chicken foot. It wasn't my whole ass, it was only part of my ass. Just to clarify. No, not the soup pick. That's not what it looks like. That's a picture I took of my soup a long time ago, and there was a reflection in it that is my hand and my fingers. And that's it. Motherfucker, bring it. Thought he was gonna be a toe biter, but he wasn't. Drake the Snake leaks on second monitor. I've never seen Drake's penis.
and I don't intend on looking. I will never look at Drake's penis.
Okay, you're lying? I didn't, though. But I didn't, though.
I would tell you guys if I looked.
What, I'm up. I'm a man of the people. I would share if I, if something went down like that. Turn on. Wait, I can... Oh, light switch. Alright. I will play Clementi Arietta in C major.
I gotta find another song.
What's a good song to fight? What's an epic song to fight Peter Griffin to, guys? I need help.
Dubstep!
No. The chicken fight music? Bird is the word. How long can you play Chopin's 1 in B minor? Wait, what is this? Let me see.
I'll get a playlist ready tonight. Even though I think we'll do solo Zomboid tomorrow. Maybe game hop some. Maybe game hop before Zomboid, potentially. Or maybe just all Zomboid because my alcoholic lumberjack character survived last stream and still has both of his arms, which for the first time that happened this week. And honestly, we do well.
Removed ban on Tom Oof.
What have you done?
Club to death could be good. For a gunfight between Peter and I?
Right now we must wait. Where is Peter, Buck?
Hello?
He's coming, dude. Don't even worry. I was quoting Evangelion. But that was a good unbanned message, you gotta say. You got banned for spamming Pete Jam an excessive amount of times. You sick fuck.
What? Only 1,500 times?
Yeah, well. That's not allowed here, motherfucker. We got rules.
Are they banging on my door?
No.
This used to be a place of peace. Before the Griffins arrived, everything was fine. And now, this city's gone to shit. Perhaps there's some loot upstairs.
My real name is not Bucklington Griffin. That guy just fucking lied to you all. That's Ben, by the way. Ben, known liar in the chat. Known fucker. Known menace.
I'm just gonna drink while I wait. Let's just get drunk.
Ben Fox? More like Ben fucking asshole. That guy? No, that guy's on watch by the mods. He was so rude we had to make him be nice for a day. And he was saying things like, "Hi Buck, I hope you're having a good stream. Wow, you're really doing well this run. I knew the motherfucker was seething. I'd go, fuck you, Ben." And Ben couldn't do shit. Ben just had to abide by the rules. I knew you were seething. I knew you were mad, Ben.
Canned bread mod, rare sighted canned bread. We have a saying in this chat. It goes, "You get what you fucking deserve."
don't know one thing about me, asshole. I wish you never became... I wish you stayed nice. Ooh, I would... Ooh, man.
Ben was actually nice with his first message of the day. Yeah, he always tries to throw off the scent, and then he's immediately... He can't fucking help himself.
Ben, I saw that... I know you had to go early yesterday to watch a soccer game this morning. And I saw what you said in the Discord. And dare I say it, Ben?
I'm glad your team lost.
I said it. I said it. I don't watch sports, so I don't really know what I didn't mean to... Fuck this streamer. Wait, whoa, 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 wait. Guys, that's Ben. We're talking about Ben. That pissed me off. Dude! That's a little much. It's soccer, and he's not even British. There's no way he... Maybe he cares that much. What the fuck is wrong with you? Come on, man. Ben, I'm sorry, Ben.
This is so sad.
Peter? Peter Griffin, you there?
Was he ever there? Or was it all in our heads? An illusion to keep us distracted from the apocalypse outside.
Sorry guys, I can't help but monologue when I look out the window. I had butt sex with your dad. Mods. 42 years for that one. Is Chief okay? Yeah, he's coming. He's coming.
Check the poll, Buck. Did Buck go too far? Yes, he should VIP Ben.
Oh.
No. You know what, Ben?
There you go. You get it for
a day. I'm only doing it because all these people are pressuring me. I didn't even want to VIP you. Can I still ban VIPs? Yeah. Yeah. He's fucking gone. Can you insult me now, too? First time message from Sir Bo Lloyd. Fuck you. Ugly. What? I didn't mean it. It's... You just say that? He asked for it. He asked for it. Hello?
So this is how fucking gonna go, huh?
Round motherfucking.
What is it?
It's gonna go like this. I put my gun to your head and I pull the trigger!
You fucking wish, Peter Griffin. This is your final season. Final episode even, motherfucker.
Where are you?
Oh,
wouldn't you like to know?
I'm not gonna hold back, Pete. I'm giving it all I've got.
We could have been good friends, me and you.
I fucking doubt it.
Honestly, I watched the Cleveland show instead. Over fucking Family Guy. Maybe even American Dad.
Oh.
Yeah.
So maybe you even want to talk to Cleveland, huh?
No.
You don't. You don't. He's not out there. Hello?
Let me know what's going on.
This is Zomboid. This is Zomboid.
I'm gonna switch up apartments before he sees me. God bless.
I'm gonna do you in, Peter. Crowbar style. Peter?
Yeah.
What the? Cleveland?
No.
It's really him. He said the thing. Cleveland! We're cool, bro. We're cool.
Come to...
It's really him. Cleveland, where are you? I'll come to you.
I'm upstairs in my bathtub.
I'm coming, Cleveland. I'd love to hang out with you in the bathtub. I'm your biggest fan. Everyone said the Cleveland show sucked, but I really liked it. Hello?
Oh, yeah. Warm up.
Oh, what was that last thing you said?
Warmer. No. My name is Cleveland Brown, and I am proud to be in Memphis,
Maryland. I think I went to the wrong bathroom. What are you?
My name is Cleveland Brown, and I am here to say,
get out of my fucking head!
With this gun right now.
Gun right now.
I'm gonna shoot you and shoot you.
Are you across the street? Where the fuck are you? Beautiful vocals, I must say, but where are you?
I'm right here.
I'm coming.
And I ain't gonna fucking go easy, motherfucker. So just remember that shit. I'm gonna stomp your fucking head in like a fucking grape. Coming up.
You'll have to reach me first. Don't come up here.
Oh, I'm coming.
Don't come up here.
Oh, I know it's you. It's fucking over. What?
Come up here.
Oh, it's fucking over. Oh. Hey.
Let me just
You really thought I was
too fucking easy. Who are you? Oh! You can't shoot through the... Please don't come in! Motherfucker! What? Did he jump?
He's fucking dead. And that's how you fucking do it, guys. That's how you kill Cleveland Brown from the Cleveland Show for Family Guy. I vaporized him. I removed him from the computer.
Anyways.
Did he shoot you multiple times, though?
He missed. I dodged them.
Judge Matt Hass.
What the fuck?
On Triple N, the voice of reason.
I wouldn't have the words to express my feelings. Even if I could. Or wanted to. You don't need to hear me. You need this guy. General John McGrew. This was recorded moments ago.
First and foremost, we are safe. America is safe. Today we can confirm that yes, the nature of the Nox event is degenerative. It causes panic and confusion among sufferers.
Who turned it on?
Perform acts that are un-American.
He logged out, though.
The initial period of contagion is over. There is absolutely no need for further panic. Panic engendered by
no need for further panic.
Reporting.
You heard it, guys. It's over. He's really gone. I keep trying to smoke, but I can't.
Man, I don't want to pay that out. That wasn't a kill.
You're talking crazy, man. You're saying he's still out there?
He's dead. The war is over, I think. Chief? Buddy?
That was intense. He might not be able to get out of character. He's been acting like this for the last 7 hours. He might still be in character. So, I don't know if he'll come in the chat, but I think that might be it. I think? What the? Hello?
You crashed my dam, Buck.
You're still alive?
You crashed my game. Do I sound alive?
No, I saw you die. I saw you disappear.
Yeah. Maybe.
I need a song. I need a song. This can't be. I saw you die.
Oh, that's nasty.
He's saying all the things. He's real. Let me see. I need to get the playlist. Oh my god!
I'm gonna kill you now, Buck.
No!
Ray, hide him. Come here, Butch.
No, Butch!
Come here.
This is where I hold the line! You come in here! I can't let you do no more! The infection's already running to my brain.
I'm gonna kill ya.
I'd like to see you fucking try.
Stop!
Please! Get what you fucking deserve!
I ain't done!
Motherfucker! Back from the dead, motherfucker! You can try! I'm coming in there! And when I come in, I'm gonna kill your ass
sorry,
from the past!
I didn't want to have to come to this.
I'd like to see you.
But you
fucking
left me no choice.
And so ends the tale. Thank you for watching, everybody, and spending the night with us. What's that? What's he doing? Is he
he know his mic's on?
Are you okay? What are you sick fuck?
This isn't over. This isn't over, PG.
What are you saying?
What are you doing over there? What are these noises?
Well, folks, that's our show. I'm Peter Griffin, signing off.
Good stream, guys. Good stream. Can't stress enough, if you want to see the first part of the VOD, go to poopballs.tv. Kraken, thank you for the raid. I'll probably play more Zomboid tomorrow. It may have seemed a little scuffed, but it was fucking fun all the way through, dude. That was so much fun. Thank you, Chief. Shout out the Chief 1114, the streamer who played Joe Biden, Trump, Peter Griffin, Joe Swanson, Cleveland Brown, and many other characters that you love to see on the show.
Thank you, Joe, for shouting that out.
Anyways, I'm gonna send you guys off on a raid. I'll send you to Bed Banana. Thanks again for the raid, Kraken, and everybody that came from Kraken. Thank you so much. And, my voice is a little dead, but I'll be back tomorrow with more Zomboid. Definitely, I'm thinking. And maybe Game Hop. Maybe we'll play that, Minotaur game or whatever. Some other stuff. We'll see.
Anyways, I'm signing off. We're going to Bed Banana. Show him some love. And please be respectful in the chat. Thank you again, guys, for everything, for watching the ads, even though they suck and everything. And I'll catch you guys on the next stream tomorrow, Sunday, March 31st. Good night.